I feel loved after I've been praying with anybody from here. I thank the Lord on a daily basis that I found Mission Medical, or I should say, that the Lord found me Mission Medical, and Mission Medical found me.
The minute I walk in the door here, it's love. There's no doctrine. You know, all of these people are coming together from a whole bunch of different churches. But they're all here for one thing, to heal in the name of Jesus. And that equals love.
Well, when I started coming here, I didn't have no insurance, no nothing. And this place was a lot of help. They really saved me.
If it wasn't for this place, then I guess, I don't know. I was in bad shape.
It's where the lost come to be found. To me, it truly is a place to start again.
Everything comes down to love, then just what am I afraid of? When I call out your name, something inside awakes in my soul. How quickly I forget I'm yours. Everything rides on.
I've always believed in God, but I've been far away from church for reasons in the past, and I'm starting to come back to that aspect of the church too, so.
Everything rides on hope now. Everything rides on faith somehow. So when the world has broken me down, your love sets me free. You become my
desire.
And she was truly one of the guardian angels that the Lord sent to me. And she prayed with me. And I truly felt a warmth when she did. That for the first time in years and years of my life, I knew there was finally hope.